what's your metal? Tell me what's your metal? Woo! Cool, so it's new roof time, pretty exciting, and you're tossing up whether to go with your zinc loom finish or color bond. A question that often pops up with customers is, what's the difference? Put simply, price and color. So zinc loom is a plain silver finish. It's what you find on a lot of Queenslanders and flat commercial roofs where it's not on display. And color bond, put simply, is a paint finish. The base metal in the product is identical, so zinc loom is actually the metal finish underneath the paint on color bond. Warranties slightly longer with color bond. Price wise, you're looking at between $600 to $1,000 more for color bond. Pros to going with zinc loom: nice neutral finish, not locking you into any particular color scheme with your home. Frees you up to play with different accent colors and things down the track, and you're not pinning yourself down to a color. Color bond, nice bold statement. So if you have a roof that's loud, proud, and on display, you're really going to lift that street appeal. So to summarise, put simply, two main factors consider when deciding on which finish to go with. One is colour, and the second one is price.
We hope you found that helpful. For more information, check out our web series ebook. Alternatively, head over to our website by following the link on the right-hand side of the screen. Thanks for watching.